all buildings of distinction possess inherent quality of integrity, discipline, and grace. They all speak the language of aesthetics. I believe that each architect must seek his own path to cultivate these values in order to elevate his level of professional deliverance. The yogic master Maharishi spoke of the science of being and the art of living. I concur, the art of living is by living